Hi everyone, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Videos. In this video, I will talk about the NIT Warangal. It is one of the best NIT of India. Here I will discuss the category-wise and branch-wise cutoff for home state as well as other state. Along with this, I will discuss its fee structure, average package, highest package and the ESTD. So watch this video till the end to get all of this information about NIT Warangal completely. And if you are first to my channel, please subscribe it so that you will get such type of information in future also. And if you have any doubt, do ask in the comment section. And for many such video on IITs, IIIT, NIT, GFTI, check the I button as well as the description box. So let's start today's video. Warangal. It is number 4 NIT among all NITs of India. The NRF rank of this college is 46 and the college was established in 1959 and the fee for this college is 1.3 lakh per year. The average package is 8 lakh per year and the highest package is 45 lakh per year. This is the general information regarding the NIT Warangal. Now we will talk about the branch wise and category wise cutoff for home state as well as the other state for this NIT. So let's talk about the cutoff. NIT Warangal. For the computer science branch, the general category cutoff for other state goes to 1980. And for home state it is 2977, for OBC other state 666, for other state 1100, for SC other state 251, home state 667. ST, in ST category there is no reservation for other state, and for home state it is 1100. For AWS there is no seat reserve. And now talk about the AC branch. The general category cutoff for other state goes to 4700, for home state 5200, for OBC other state 1800, home state 1682, for SC other state 816, for home state 1000, for ST other state 400 and home state 9100, for AWS other state 632, home state 2970. Now talk about the electrical engineering branch. The general category cutoff for other state goes to 7000, for home state it is almost 9000, for OBC other state 2480 and home state 2573, for SC category other state cutoff is almost 1400 and for home state it is also 1400, and for ST category the other state cutoff is 623, for home state 13425, for other state EWS category 995 and home state 4883. Now talk about the mechanical engineering branch. The general category cutoff goes to 9000, for other state and for home state it is 11000. For OBC the other state cutoff is 3000 and for home state it is 3115. For SC category other state 1100, home state 1900. ST category other state 900 and home state 17500. For AWS category the other state cutoff is 1500 and home state cutoff is 6800. Now talk about the chemical engineering branch. For general category, the cutoff for other state goes to 14,000, and for other for home state it is 20,000. For OBC category, the other state is 5,700, home state 6,700, and SC category, other state 2,500, home state 3,600. Now, ST category, other state 936, home state 16,000. PWS, other state 1,600 and home state it is 6,600. Now talk about the civil engineering branch. For other state general category it is 16,000 almost, and for home state it is 17,500. Now for OBC, other state almost 5,000, and home state it is also almost 5,000. Now for SC category, the other state cutoff is almost 2,200, and for home state it is 2,300. For ST category, there is no seat reserved. For ST category, other state the cutoff is 1,569, and for home state it is 20,000. For EWS category, the other state cutoff is 3,200, and for home state it is 7,100. Now talk about the metallurgical engineering. The general category other state cutoff goes to 22,700, and for home state it is 25,700. For OBC, other state it is 7,700, and for home state it is 8,100. For SC, other state 3,000, home state 5,000. ST, other state 889, home state 15,259. And for EWS, other state 2,900, for home state 9,400. For biotechnology branch, other state cutoff for general category goes to 30,000, and for home state 35,000. For OBC, other state 10,000, home state 10,700. For SC, other state 5,000, and home state 5,700. And for ST, other state is 2,300, and there is no seat reserved for home state quota. And for EWS category, there is also no seat reserved in this branch. Now, talk about